Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Pick up Instagram in your hands. Do you want to know what magical changes it has? Hurry up and follow my step in today's video. I would appreciate it if you could smash the subscribe button. It happened while Meta CEO Mark Zuckerberg announced that the company is introducing a new searchable and dynamic map experience on Instagram. As you know, in previous versions, Instagram only included posts. With this new update, we can search the map, access filtering options, and move the map around to look at what's nearby. But when you update Instagram on your phone, you will find that several features of the homepage have not changed significantly. So how to get to the map screen? There are a few ways to get to the map page. Way 1, via post tag. Way 2, via explore tab. In the first way, if someone tags a place in a post or story, you can tap on the tag to get to the locations page. If you move around on the map, you'll then be able to search the area to see what's nearby. In the second way, you can also search for places in the Explore tab. Tapping on a place search result will take you to it on the map. You can also tap the map to jump to the country or city you want. After hitting search this area, you can filter for restaurants, cafes, hotels, or other types of places. Super cool, right? You can also collect locations if you want to check them out later. To find them, just go to your profile, tapping the hamburger menu in the top right, and tapping save. Here are the locations you just saved. It is worth knowing that Instagram has been adding several e-commerce features to its app in recent months, and the map feature feels like another move to make the platform more friendly for businesses. At the same time, the user's location information may be exposed to more people. To protect your location information, you can use UltFone iOS location changer to change your Instagram location to anywhere. It also works with location-based apps, such as Snapchat, WhatsApp, and Facebook, etc. If you have interest, you can click the download link below and give it a try. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.